Saddiq, for you guys at the end of the game to put up the defensive intensity, it's something Dwayne has talked about. You guys have talked about 48 minutes of basketball. I guess given just the chemistry and just kind of how connected you guys have been, are you at all surprised by what's the word I'm looking for? Just the resurgence you guys have had the last 2 months and the consistency?
I would say surprised. I think we have the game plan and platform every day in practice, and the coaches do a good job of letting us know what they want us to do. I think it was just about actually executing it, you know, and putting it into play. I would say for us, like you said, the stretch this game and recently we all know what we need to do. Now it's just about putting it into action and actually doing it game in and game out. And I think we want to, you know, focus on building those habits throughout these next handful of games so that by the next year is second nature.
How important is it for you guys to go into the summer with not just thinking you're capable of doing it, but actually seeing the evidence of hanging with, you know, a team that could be the number one seed in the East?
It's very important. It's very important. I think for us, it's like you said, I think it's big for us to actually see it in fruition and see that it works, right? And some of the things we do, whether it's down the stretch defensively or offensively, I think once you see it and once we see it as a team, we believe it, you know. I think that's going to help us for next year.
So when Isaiah hit that three to make it a three-point lead and then you came back on the next time and hit another three, the crowd was really, really into it. Talk about what you were feeling or what your team was feeling at that time.
It was good. We had a run. It was, you know, exciting. And, you know, gives a lot of energy to the crowd. Shout out to our crowd, man. You know, they're very loyal to us and, you know, for great games. And, you know, I stay locked in for sure. For the most part, you know, during the game, I block everything out. But at that time, I really heard it erupt, you know, so I was just happy just to see that, the loyalty of our fans. But, you know, personally as a team, I feel like it was good. We wanted to, you know, learn in our huddle, like, you know, we have a 6-point lead now, you know, how can we finish the game? Because, you know, that's how we gave it up in the past. So that's why I think it was a good building block.
You're focusing on a win, obviously, but you reached 200 triples. That's a pretty high mark. Talk about what that means to you.
I didn't know that either until I think somebody told me, but it's a blessing, man. It's a blessing. I think, you know, it's credit to my teammate and staff. But I'm motivated just to try to keep getting better. You know, it's been a lot of games earlier in the season where I didn't shoot it as well. So, you know, it's definitely a motivation factor. Now I want to try to beat my own record every time, every year. That's the goal, you know. But, you know, it's just a blessing to share that with my teammates. I give the glory to God first and then, you know, my teammates and staff putting me in that position.
Isaiah Livers missed so much time this year as a rookie. Are you at all surprised by how he seems to have not let that slow him down? And what do you see for him?
It's good, man. He plays like a vet, man. I think he plays hard defensively. He gives us a great versatility on the defensively and offensively. And he is great. You know, he's great form, great shots, and he's a good shot maker and a good shooter. So, you're not surprised, you know, to see him work and, you know, how he is every day, his attitude, his positive attitude, I think helps him. So it's good to see.
Before the game, Doc Rivers said that for a guy like Kay to earn the respect of an older team at the point guard position, he's got to do more work through the season to earn that. Does that make sense to you, even though you're a second-year player, that a rookie has to come in and do a little more work to earn that leadership spot, and what have you seen from him?
I think he does a great job of it. You know, and he's made great plays down the stretch and throughout the season. And I think that's just a tribute to, you know, his IQ and, you know, his development throughout the season, but he's definitely gotten better. And I think, you know, he is, I think we all are, as a young team, we're all trying to fight, you know, for respect and fight, you know, for, you know, individually, just a reputation of, you know, trying to be great players. So it's a battle that is good to see. I want to shout out my boy Livers with my Villanova jersey on over there. We beat Michigan, and you know, he does a great job of. I was just talking about you, bro.
Yeah.
You know, how you You cash money, bro. That's you, sniper, that's bro. Right but I respect him for honoring his bet, though, man. It looked great on you, bro. Yes, sir. My guy.
So, just what have you seen from Killian? This is a definite of the last month or so.
Oh man, he's good. I mean, I've seen it since last year. We came in together. We same draft class, so. You know, and he missed a lot of games rookie year, but I knew he always had that in him, had his skill level, a great passer. So it's just good to see. Yeah. It's good that, you know, he's showing the world that who he is.
Saddiq, real quick on Isaiah Stewart. It seems like teams target the switch early on, and then as the game goes on, they kind of back away from it.
Right.
Just given his track record and the fact that you guys do play like a switch scheme, there is a lot of film to show that he does that well. Why do you think it is that teams try to attack that so early in games?
I think it's just a natural, you know, point guard big thing, right? You know, early in the games, you see usually, you know, in the history of basketball, you have, you know, a center come up, set a screen to get a switch, right? And now as it's developing and evolving, now, you know, they want to pick a certain mismatch out. So they try Zay at first, you know, but analytically, he's a great ISO defender. So like you said, early in the game, it's just a natural for the big to come set screens. But once, you know, they see him. He does a great job of moving his feet with his physicality. So he's just that's just this is great, man, for us to see on the defense end.
Appreciate it.
You want to be a Zoom before you leave, Saddiq. Christos, you there? Go ahead.
Hey, Saddiq, great game, great win. What did you like most on the way that you play as a team at this stage of the season?
I like our resilience and, you know, not panicking or getting too excited when we get a lead at the end of the game. So I think it's good to see us developing as a better team and be able to finish games down the stretch. So it was good to see. Thank you.